गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, मैसेल्फ डॉक्टर एम एच अन्नय्य, वाइस प्रिंसिपल एट सप्तगिरी कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग बैंगलोर, एंड आई एक्सटेंड ए हॉटी वेलकम टू माय चैनल मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग लेक्चर सीरीज। फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडे सेशन वी हैव ए प्रॉब्लम ऑन ए ट्रायंगुलर लैमिना हैविंग साइड 30 mm, and let us go through the problem and see what is in it. A triangular lamina of side 30 mm rests on HP on one of its sides. Okay, we have a triangular lamina. Say this triangular lamina ABC as having each side measuring 30 mm, and it says it is resting on HP. You should keep this, note this point. So the moment you see that the lamina is resting on HP, place the lamina on HP such that one of the side is normal to VP, means perpendicular to VP, and you can get the front and top views. The front view is going to be a triangle, an equilateral triangle of side 30 mm, and the front view as usual is going to be a line on XY of length M. So friends, now let us start with the data given here. He says this side AB is equal to BC, each is equal to 30 mm, and he says that the lamina is tilted till it becomes. So before we get into the details of that, let me mark the XY line. Mark VP and HP indicating the first angle projection, and as per the problem, the lamina is resting on HP. So the full surface of the lamina ABC is in contact, and when you look from the top, you see the equilateral triangle in the top view and a line in the front view. So let me mark that. So we have an equilateral triangle ABC measuring 30 mm each side. So this is 30 mm. I just number this as ABC, A, B and C, and all these sides are measuring 30 mm 30 mm, and this angle is going to be 60 on all the sides, 60 60 60. Friends, you know the lamina is placed on HP with the side AB normal to VP, means perpendicular to VP, and now here we can just get this point as A dash B dash, and this, if you draw a vertical line from here, you get a point C dash. So if you join this A dash B dash to C dash, this line A dash B dash C dash represents the front view of the lamina when it is resting on HP with one of the side AB normal to VP or perpendicular to VP, that I have shown here, friends. So let me call this distance between AB and C, or the front view of the lamina, as some length M. We call that distance as M. So it could be anything. Now here, friends, the lamina is placed on HP. We've obtained the top view at an equilateral triangle of side 30 mm, front view a line on XY. Friend, he says in the question that the lamina is tilted. We had like this, resting on HP, the lamina is tilted on that edge AB. Tilted means what? I am going to hold this corner, slowly lift it up such that for some particular value, one value of that angle, only one value of that theta, these two sides, namely BC and AC, appear as 20 mm each. Friends, in the previous session, we had a problem wherein the inclination of the surface was given. We were able to get the top view. In this problem, it is just the reverse of it. So when you hold this lamina on this edge with the surface making some angle theta, it appears as an isosceles triangle with the sides measuring AB 30. This will become 25. This will become 25. So since we know the top view, let me complete the top view and get the inclination of the surface of the lamina. So friends, I know very well that the top view you get is going to be an isosceles triangle. On this side, which is on HP, will always measure 30 since it is on HP, and this is going to be A, this is going to be B, and the other two sides, he says, that is BC and AC, they get reduced to 20 mm in the top view. So I will take B as center, 20 mm radius, I will draw an arc. A as center, 20 mm radius, I will draw another arc. These two will meet at C, join A to C and then B to C. Friends, this is the top view, how this lamina appears when it is making an angle theta, which you are going to measure soon. So friends, we have given the top view. Top view is given to be like this. This is AC measuring 20 mm and BC measuring 20 mm. So since this side AB is on HP, it will have the same length 30. So again friends, you find this is going to be at right angles to the wall. Friends, when you have the top view, you can get the front view. In the previous session, we had this line, similar line, inclined at an angle, we were able to get the top view. Here, the top view is given and we should be able to get the front view. How to get it? Friends, you know very well, whenever the lamina is on HP, on one of the edges, this AB will remain here itself. So I am going to mark A dash, B dash, a point on XY by projecting this. Friends, now you write a vertical line through the point C. A vertical line, straight line from the corner C of the top view. So let me write it. So we have got a vertical line drawn through this. And friends, I had given you a clear clue that if you call this as figure number 2, and the figure you are going to get here will have the same dimension that I had taught you in the previous session. So we have this length M, I can take this as the center, and radius equal to M, I can strike an arc to cut the vertical line drawn through this point at C. Friends, if you join that, you will be getting A dash, B dash, C dash. A dash, B dash, C dash will have the same length as the top M. So this M I will mark, same mark, same measurement, I have drawn an arc to cut the vertical here. And this line represents the surface of the lamina which is making an angle theta, for which this is going to become an isosceles triangle having AB 30, BC and CA measuring 20 mm each. Friends, you can measure this theta. Measure theta. Remember, this theta will give you the inclination of the surface of the lamina with the HP. And this line to be shown in dark is the front view of the lamina. And this triangle is the top view of the lamina. So this will give you the complete projections of the lamina resting on one of its sides, AB, surface making an angle theta, such that it is appearing as an isosceles triangle in the top view. Friends, I hope you all followed this solution to this lamina resting on one of the sides. And if you are happy with the presentation I have made, do subscribe to my channel without fail. Share the information with all your friends. And you have a wonderful day. This is Dr. M.H. Annaya signing off.